Stop it, James. You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together
family.
Is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this
is? You're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now. Not tonight. No way.
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
Tanya has always been late.
Nah, not really. Only since she's been seeing him. That guy's no good for her. All that new age bullshit. Reminds me of some creepy cult.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
That one's a classic. Legendary vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you? Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will you?
Come on, man. Take some time off from being a dick and give her a break.
Okay, Mother Superior. Why are you always sticking up for her anyway?
Damn ice. I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed. How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again?
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days, getting predictable, like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey! Some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection. I think she was a Marine sergeant of past life.
What's crawled up his ass?
Just Dennis doing what he's good at. Being really Dennis.
What a surprise.
Hey, Dennis. Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy. Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Probably better to leave Megan alone.
As her big sister, it is my sworn legal duty to check in on her.
Right, sure. Like you're the law around here. She went upstairs.
I'll go find her.
To Westfold. Tim! Rutherford, great save and blood for zero! Jogger left to Shingle. Now John Stewart on the south wing, coming up on Dallas Smith. Pass back, Shingle gets in, scores! Now Ben Shingle scores his second goal of the game so far as he picks up the puck off Teddy Green's bat and fired a second shot. That went right between Cheever's legs. It was about 6 inches off the ice, and Cheever started to go down. And right back to Brian Watson. He pulls and is blocked by Green on a big play, and out comes Bush.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad. Tanya's checking on her right now.
You wanna try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Perfect distraction from this madhouse. Wow, Megan is in even more trouble than I thought. Son of a bitch, clock. Hey, Tanya. You up there? How's Megan doing?
Don't know. Haven't seen her yet.
Keep it down, will ya? Trying to sleep here.
Now you've done it. Sleeping Beauty wakes.
Forget him. Find Megan.
Relax. I'm on it.
Do me a favor. Quit yelling for a couple of minutes. House could use some quiet.
Sure, no problem. Not another sound.
Place is crazy enough without your 2 cents. It's all the noise about, anyway.
Just checking in with Tanya and Megan.
Good luck with that. Megan's a handful.
Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off! Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Tanya, what's going on?
That little brat locked me out. It's fucking freezing!
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on. Shit! Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan!
Climb down!